what was unique was the fact that Nike's relationship with Michael Jordan is basically the basis. It's the foundation for everything that we have now. So that's why it's unique. It's unique because you could argue that if there wasn't a Nike and Michael Jordan sort of like relationship that spawned the Air Jordan, then you wouldn't have everything that we have now. You wouldn't necessarily have Tiger Woods and Nike. You wouldn't have David Beckham and Adidas. You wouldn't have Pharrell Williams and Adidas. You wouldn't have all of these kind of like personalities, not just athletes, personalities, musicians now more increasingly. You wouldn't have all of these personalities, you know, doing these endorsements and doing this, you know, kind of like these collaborations with brands. So yeah, for me, it's unique because he was the first. I think he kind of like showed the world what was possible, and Nike basically showed, you know, the corporate world and other brands what was possible. And because they were so ahead of the curve in the late 80s and the early 90s, everybody has been trying to play catch up ever since. You know, they are at the forefront of everything that they do. I think if you think about, you know, it was the French Open on Sunday, and Rafa Nadal won the French Open. And, you know, I think 40 minutes after he won that, Nike came out with a slick sort of like, you know, video that endorsed the fact that he'd won it. You know, Rafa's a Nike athlete, you know? So yeah, I guess they're just really good at marketing, and it all starts with Michael Jordan and Nike, basically.